There was a lady of York, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, geo. She fell a-courting in her own father's park, down by the Greenwood Sidey. She leant herself up against an oak, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo. But first it bent, and then it broke, down by the Greenwood Sidey. So she leaned her back up against a thorn, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo. And there she had two pretty babies born, down by the Greenwood Sidey. She had nothing for to lap them in, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo. But she had a penknife, both sharp and keen, down by the Greenwood Sidey. And she didn't care how much it hurt, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo. But she has stabbed them right through the heart, down by the Greenwood Sidey. She wiped her penknife in the slugs, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo. But the more she wiped it, the more the blood not bugs, down by the Greenwood Sidey. As she was a-walking to her own father's hall, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo, she spied two pretty babies playing with a ball, down by the Greenwood Sidey. Pretty bairns, if e'en you were mine, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo, I'd dress you up in silk so fine, down by the Greenwood Sidey. Dear mother, when we was thine, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo, you didn't have time to dress us up so fine, down by the Greenwood Sidey. But now we're away to the heavens so high, rifle-eyed, idle-eyed, gee-wo. But you'll go to the bad when you die, down by the Greenwood Sidey. Down by the Greenwood Sidey.